Mapagpalang araw sa inyong lahat mga ka-rider at welcome po sa panibago na naman nating video. So the long wait is over. Nandito na sa aming showroom, lumapag na ang bagong Sniper, bagong kulay. Ang Yamaha Sniper 155 with standard version. So alamin natin ang kanyang meron ba ang nabago sa motor na Sniper 155 standard version. Tara silipin natin ang kanyang specs, function at benefits. Tara let's go. So magsisimula tayo ngayon sa kanyang harapan. Naka single pad caliper, single hydraulic disc brake, at size ng kanyang gulong sa harapan is 90x80x17. So tubeless type. So napakaganda rin ang kanyang rim, mags, type. Napakaganda rin ang kanyang kulay, color neon. So sa kanyang front fender is glossy type. Napakatigas nito, hindi ito basta-basta mababasag or mayuyupi kapag ikaw ay nabubunggo. So sa headlight niya, napakaangas ng dating. Headlight niya is LED lights. High beam at saka low beam is LED lights na siya. So turn signal left and right is bulb type. So ang kanyang front suspension is telescopic fork. Dito rin nakalagay ang busina at air-cooled cooling system na nagbibigay protection para iwas overheat ang iyong makina para sa iyong mahababang arangkada. Napakaganda rin ang kanyang decals, reflectorized decals, stickers. Ito siya. So Yamaha emblem logo. Meron din siya ang Yamaha emblem logo at decals, stickers. So sa left side makikita ang high beam, low beam, passing light, turn signal left and right at saka horn. So clutch type with multiple disc with assist and a slippery clutch. So sa right side makikita ang throttle, front brake, built-in safety hazard. Meron din siyang kill switch for safety feature at push start. Tara. So napakaganda rin ang kanyang digital panel board. Dito makikita ang trip fuel. Meron din siyang seat sa orasan, fuel eco, fuel gauge, RPM indicator at neutral indicator. Ito siya guys. So sa taas makikita ang engine check, high beam, low beam indicator, turn signal left from right indicator at saka ang kanyang temperature check. So sa kanyang tail light is LED light, turn signal left from right is bulb type. Sa rear suspension naman niya is swing arm, tapos rear brake is single hydraulic disc brake, at size ng kanyang gulong sa likuran is 120x70x17. So tubeless type. So rear brake niya. So napakaganda rin ang kanyang muffler. Ang kanyang muffler sa pillion rides, brake fluid at rear brake. So meron niya siyang wind resistance. Ignition type system is TCI, transistor control ignition. So meron din siyang anti-tip lock, like naman noon. So push niyo para for safety sa iyong motor, para hindi manakaw. So ito ang kanyang magnet. Press mo lang dito. Pag mag-open ka ng iyong toolbox, turn to the left. So fuel tank capacity is 5.4 liters. So dito rin nakalagay ang battery. Model ng kanyang battery is Grab 4. So basic tools, warranty. Napakaganda rin ang 2-ton redefined seat. So kung transmission type of 6-speed, ito ang kanyang side stand, center stand. May cover na rin ang kanyang drive chain. Pillion rides. New color variation. So, engine type naman ito is liquid cooled, 4-stroke, single overhead cam, at 4-valve. So, cylinder arrangement is single cylinder with displacement of 155cc. At starting system naman ito is electric starter only. So, lubrication system is with SAM. So, sa kanyang engine oil capacity, meron siyang 1.10 liters at clutch with multiple DES. So, transmission type of constant mesh 6-speed. Frame type naman ito is backbone. At front suspension is telescopic fork. At rear suspension naman is wing arm. So, sa transmission system type, 6-speed. So, sa kanyang overall length, height, meron siyang 1975mm by 665mm by 1085mm. So, sa kanyang seat height, meron siyang 795mm at wheelbase of 1290mm. So, minimum ground clearance of 150mm. So, nagtitimbang ito ng 121 kilos. Napakagaan lang. So, sa kanyang other benefits, ang kanyang digital ay digital panel board with assist and slippery clutch. Meron din siyang built-in safety hazard. So, ang nabago niya ay ang kanyang color variation. So, wala siyang electric power socket. Yung R, Sniper 155R lang ang meron. So, sa gustong mag-cash installment online application, visit lang kayo sa aming branch sa Yamaha Motor Hub Tibungko, Turok 11, Tibungko, Halingit, Davao City. So that's all for today, guys. Sana nakatulong ako sa pagbibigay ko ng ideas sa inyo. Ride safe, keep safe, and God bless.